everybody out.
Well, here we are.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
Let's be done with this riff.
It is about that time.
Cut it out, man!
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
Time to go.
Don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it. Ready? Let's hit it.
Nowadays, taking dates with them on their hunts.
Believe that?
Not one. the risk.
Not just that. What if you slip up? Is there anything worse than embarrassing yourself in front of someone you're looking to impress?
What's this thing?
Old transmitter. These babies saw a lot of use back in the day.
Now the question on everyone's mind. Who is Prince Noctis? His hardened features belie a gentle demeanor. He's a kind soul who loves animals and nature. Former schoolmates describe him as well-mannered and well-groomed, noting he graduated top of their class. Word has it he takes time from his princely duties to do community service.
What a fine young man.
Howdy, boys. Say, if you could take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags? Howdy.
Dig into the garbage till it finds the treasure. Sell it and make money. Hey! Working up the sweat now, feel it.
There in a jiffy!
Won't keep you in the dark.
Thank you.
lost to Gobbo.
Would hate to try and pull off a road trip like this in some old jalopy.
Oh yeah, that would definitely cramp my style.
We can't live like kings, but we can travel like them.
I'd have been cool with a plain old car.
Why's that?
Not into the Prince's procession thing.
Oh, you want to lay low?
Don't see why the car would be an issue. You managed to keep a low profile in the backseat.
Isn't it about time you made some headlines?
Rather. Be in the obituaries.
Huh?
This scratch here don't look like my handiwork. Tough sucker like that must have seen his fair share of fights up till now.
None the worse for rest.
Here goes nothing!
Bring on the next one.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Well, here we are.